What is up, guys? Welcome back. PlayerUnknown's Battleground got a few updates in the recent days. Let's summarize them and let me share my opinions. First of all, Miramar received quite a huge update. Those of you who are playing the game now can see new buildings on the map. There are different houses, sheds, hangars, warehouses, military units, which makes the map more playable, complex and crowded as well. Personally, I love the idea to place more buildings in the game, but there are areas where there are so many different buildings that these are makes the specific area ridiculous. It seems that the developers ran out of ideas or logic and randomly placed the buildings on the map. The other issue with this is that you see the exact same buildings everywhere, without any minor or bigger unique touches. So to me, it's a positive and a negative feeling at the same time. The dev team stated that they banned over 1 million cheaters. I simply cannot see it. There are still many cheaters out there who can use their little hacks and programs to make you mad in each and every round. Hopefully, it will change in the future. The last thing is the performance. I can't really see if the game would get better and better by fresh updates. The performance is poorer, the number of bugs are increasing, and the hitrate is unbelievably poor and bad sometimes. The dev team should really keep themselves up to make this game awesome and better, as millions of people are affected by these issues and bugs. But it is what it is. And as always, please share your opinion in the comment box below and please subscribe if you haven't done it. And now just lean back and enjoy the rest of the video. Let's go. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing, and you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And finally, don't forget, dream big.